Hi everyone, it's another beautiful weekend and away from drinks. Today we are making egg sauce. As you can see, here is our egg sauce paired with some fried plantain and it's so yummy. If it's your first time here, I say welcome. Come along into today's recipe with me. So first thing first is to get some fresh tomatoes, onions, green pepper, sausages, eggs, and some fresh chilies. Next is to get your vegetable oil heated up a bit and add in your chopped onions to flavor the vegetable oil. Next thing you do is to add in your pepper, your chilies, add in your carrots and your sausages. You could use any preferred beef or whatsoever fish, but I love sausages in my egg sauce. And next is to stir both together and let it steam for another 2 minutes. And here again, you add in your tomatoes, your green pepper and your seasoning. And here it has to be well mixed as usual for the taste to come out well, so we don't bite salt or seasoning somewhere and eggs somewhere. So it has to be well mixed thoroughly. Next we do is to allow this steam for another 1 minute, because I want to feel the rawness of my veggies. I just want it steamed. And then you pour in your eggs. As you can see, our egg is going into this sauce, and allow this cake a bit and then stir together. As you can see, our egg sauce is here ready and so beautiful. Simple to make, well paired with some fried plantains, and so delicious. If it's your first time here, again I say thank you and welcome to my channel. Don't forget to subscribe.